from the parole board.
I have a hearing on the 10th.
I'd be here at least a year, didn't you?
Yo, you hear me?
I heard you.
And?
What, you got a parole meeting, man. Good for you.
That's all you gotta say?
I'm worried about you. I love you. Come and pick
you up if I have to. You can't fix me, because I'm not broken. I don't need to be fixed, okay? I'm me. Mad
about it, just figured it out. Can't get him out of my head.
I'm under my skin, man. What the fuck can I do? I
got you. You're breaking up.
Yeah.
You gonna wait for me? Can we just wait for each other?
I need to see you. I don't know where else to go. How am I gonna find you?
Look up. Knew you'd come.
See, what did I just say to you? Done is done.
Don't
what?
Goodbye. What am I leaving behind? My family?
That's right.
Who cares? I never see those shitheads again. You have my back more than they ever did.
Sorry, I'm late. Don't do this.
I'm sorry.
He might have faked it once or twice, but he wants to be with me. I know what he felt with me. You can't fake that.
Not everybody just gets to blurt out how they fucking feel every minute.
We're a couple, we're not.
Ian, what you and I have, of course we are, makes me free.
I just want everybody here to know I'm fucking gay. I want you to come with me. I want to be where you are. Leave me alone!
It could be bipolar disease like our mom.
We're taking care of him here. You, me, us.
Okay.
His fucking family. What do you think, we're boyfriend and girlfriend here? You're nothing but a warm mouth to me.
Relationship to the patient?
Boyfriend. I love you.
I love you.
I'm rolling on a cartel I was working for, and in exchange, who gets to pick where he gets locked up?
Holy fuck.
You can't make someone love you. You can't let someone throw the parole for you, neither, son.
You don't belong in here, Gallagher. Go get a job. Be an Uncle the Lips kid. I'll get out soon.
Love you.
Love you too.
Who are you in relationship to Mr. Gallagher?
It's partner. Lover. Family. You know?